2 weeks after having surgery on my glove hand, we had a playoff game against Nasher in the Columbus Heat. He was actually the first one to get a shot on me.